Hi, I'm Chris with Microsoft Customer Services, and today I'm going to show you how to manage your apps and game downloads on Xbox One. With Xbox One, managing your app and game downloads is accessed through the My Games and Apps tile. We'll go through where to look for your downloaded content once you've purchased it. Here are some key points of how downloads work for the Xbox One console. Check the Ready to Install section for any outstanding apps and games in order to install them before accessing or launching them. All installed games and apps will be listed with their respective tiles within the My Games and Apps tile. Uninstalled games will go back to the Ready to Install section and can be reinstalled from there. If you've hidden games or apps within the Ready to Install section, they won't be listed in the My Games and Apps tile. Hidden games and apps will need to be reinstalled from the Microsoft Store, either through a web browser or on the Xbox One console. To see a game's downloadable content, go to the Games Manage Game option. Once you're there, check if there are any items listed within Ready to Install. Check your order history at account.microsoft.com/orders to see your purchased games. To retrieve your hidden games and apps, on your Xbox One, open the Store tile, or if you're already in the Ready to Install section, select Browse the Store. Search for the game you want to reinstall on your Xbox One. In this instance, I'm looking for PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds. Select PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds. Click Install. Your game will start downloading on your console. To retrieve or find the downloadable content for a game, hit the Xbox button on your controller. Then go to the game within the My Games and Apps tile. Navigate to your game. Then press the menu button to select Options. In this instance, I know I have downloadable content for Forza Horizon 3. Select Manage Game. Here, you'll be able to see and manage the downloadable content for your game. If it's already installed, it will show next to the Installed section. If you haven't downloaded it yet, it will show next to the Ready to Install section. If you've enjoyed this video, please click the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos.